Princess Kate and Prince William's surprising sleeping arrangement was made public, you might be surprised by the Prince and Princess of Wales' sleeping habits. Despite the fact that they make the ideal couple, it turns out that the royal couple's bed is where they sleep with their cherished dog, Orla. Following the Prince of Wales' visit to Duchy College Stoke Climsland in Callington, Cornwall, the disclosure was made on Thursday. William informed Louise Harland, who had met the royal with her dog, Jax, that his dog, Orla, shares their bed with him and Kate. "He was absolutely in love with my little dog. He asked what breed he was, and he's never met one of those breeds. He's a cockerjack, so he's a little bit of a unique combination," she said. William, 42, commented on how soft her pooch's ears were, and gave him lots of loving. Orla was given to William and Kate by Kate's dog-loving brother, James Middleton, in 2020. The entrepreneur, 36, is the owner of a dog food and lifestyle brand, Ella & Company.